You've shown me that ThunderCats Roar is a worthy successor, and anyone who says otherwise has a poop mouth with poop opinions.
I guess no one cares about poor old Snarf. Or you, huh?